Hey, it's David with Entice. This is a quick how-to video. Let's say that you just received an email that says urgent, customer requesting visit verification. What this means is a customer has visited your dealership, but they did not receive their card. And the reason they didn't receive their card is because the customer's record did not get validated within the Entice system. The customer can notify you by visiting your customer support site, which is included in all the emails that is sent to customers. Once they get to this site, they just complete the haven't received my card a portion of that website. Now, for you to send this customer a Visa card as they're expecting, all you need to do is log into the Entice Dealer Portal, go to the Notification Center. You can do that by clicking the Read Messages button when you log in, or click the Inbox icon in the upper right-hand corner. It's going to notify you that you have a pending message. And you can see there's the customer's record right there, letting you know that they have not received their card. All you have to do is click Select, Approve Decline, and then click the Redeem button at the bottom. This has been a quick how-to video for the Entice dealership system.